But the Everfree Forest is just a teeny tiny bit out of control.